If you're looking to teach your Year 4 class all about symmetry of 2D shapes, but you're not too sure where to begin, Twinkl Teacher Ashley has created an incredible series of free video lessons covering this exact topic. These lessons focus on finding lines of symmetry in 2D shapes, comparing lines of symmetry between 2D shapes, and solving problems completing symmetrical shapes. These free lessons are perfect for children in Year 4, so let's have a closer look and see what's covered.
Open it up, I've got that one line of symmetry, and you can see we have exactly the same amount of the shape on either side of the line. And also, it looks identical in size, shape, 5. This is if the shape is irregular and the sides are not of equal measurements. The line of symmetry before we started our challenge, but they could simply be extended, and that makes them symmetrical. C and E also cross the line of symmetry, but at the wrong...
This lesson is a great start for teachers who aren't too sure where to begin when teaching symmetry of 2D shapes with their Year 4 class. This series of free lessons can also be used at home too, if children would like to consolidate their knowledge on this topic. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I hope that you have enjoyed these lesson series. Head on over to the Twinkl website to let us know what you thought. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.